Now, a CNN national security analyst. Director Clapper, great to have you. When you hear the former acting FBI director say it is possible that the president of the United States is a Russian asset, what is your reaction?
Well, the first reaction, Allison, is, at least for me, is I would and have added the caveat, whether witting or unwitting. And I think that's an important distinction, which I think would somewhat, at least in my mind, soften that a bit. But I do think that it is sort of an institutional obligation, a responsibility of the FBI to at least consider that possibility, given the track record and the behavior of, you know, through the campaign and into the early part of the administration, culminating in the firing of Jim Comey.
Well, let's look at these scenarios that you've laid out. Let's look at unwitting, okay? So do you see evidence of some kind that President Trump is an unwitting asset of Russia?
Well, the strange thing, I think, that's bothered a lot of people, you know, both in and out of the intelligence community, is this strange personal deference to Putin by the president. And I've speculated in the past that the way Putin behaves is to treat President Trump as an asset.
Like, how so?
I put that in air quotes.
How so?
Well, because of, you know, you consider Putin's background as a trained, experienced KGB agent, and how he would approach somebody that he is trying to co-opt or influence or gain leverage over, and in this case, you know, appeal to ego. And so in that sense, in that context, is what I think of when I mean a potential unwitting asset.
Okay, so then a witting asset, what would that look like?
Well, that to me would be, which frankly I rather doubt, is a recruited asset who is responding to a direction of a case officer. Again, I'll put that that phrase in quotes, and I really don't think that's the situation here. So I think it's if that is the case, it would be more unwitting than witting.
Yeah, and so is the Robert Mueller investigation enough to tell if that's the possible scenario that you're looking